Bless the beasts and the children.
Merry Christmas, Bloomers and friends. It's Kevin, your pastor, and Richard, your moderator, coming to you from Palm Springs. And here we are in front of the Christmas tree on these special days right around Christmas. We wanted to just share with you a couple of brief notes about Christmas Eve and Christmas Sunday in the life of Blue in the Desert. Christmas Eve, we invite you to be with us for a service of carols and candles and readings in a traditional manner at the YMCA at 7 o'clock on this Thursday evening. We have some special music on that time and also on Sunday. Richard, can you talk to us a little bit about what the music is?
You bet. We're looking forward so much to Christmas Eve. We'll be welcoming the wonderful soprano Della Zimmer, who has sung at Bloom before. Be great to have her back. And also another wonderful soprano, Judy Russo, who sings with the California Desert Chorale. Some wonderful music coming to you thanks to these very talented folks. And then on the Sunday after Christmas at our 10 o'clock regular worship service, Elaine Wong Meyerhofer, longtime friend of Bloom, will be singing some beautiful songs as well. So music will be joyous and wonderful, and I look forward to sharing that with you and these wonderful performers. So that's it for the music coming up, Kevin.
And it'll be great to be with you, and we hope you'll join us on next Sunday, the 27th. That will be Bloom's traditional time of celebrating Christmas morning in our own way, and we will be focused that way and sing a lot of carols. And we encourage folks on Christmas Eve and Christmas Sunday to bring poinsettias with you if you can to help us decorate our worship space, and we join in that special effort together. The afternoon of the 27th from 4 to 6:30, we're going to have our Christmas Bloom Night, a purely social time, spending it together, and we're so grateful to have the hosting of Steve Hart and Russ Bertlow in their home and their decorated backyard. So join us. We ask folks to bring a snack and your beverage, and the snack is something you can share, and we'll have a great time together in that time. I want to just, as we close this particular Bloom Tube, share with you a devotion that was written by a good friend of mine, someone that I've worked with for the past almost 10 years in the church within a church movement. The Reverend Susan Morrison from Danvers, Massachusetts, wrote this special Advent devotion that is shared with the church within a church movement, and I bring it to you now. Throughout Advent, may God open our hearts to love, our minds to wonder, our ears to life, our lives to divine presence. May we experience God's hope in the midst of our troubles, God's peace in our troubled world, God's joy in our lives, God's love for our journeys. May we know the anticipation and excitement proclaimed by the prophets, the assurances that all is well found in the scriptures, the sharing found in giving, the wonder of God's love found in Jesus. And may we celebrate Christmas itself with the twinkle of bright lights in our eyes, the spirit of the season in our lives, the faith of the Christ child in our souls, and the message of the Christmas on our lips. And so we hope that you will be with us in these days to come. That'll be a blessing. If you aren't able to be with us, we ask you to bless us by keeping us in your prayers, and we keep you in ours. Merry Christmas.
Happy holidays. Thanks.